Morgan has decided on this right here.
You can't see it. No, I decided on this.
There's glasses. Do you need glasses?
Yeah, that works.
Yeah.
I need to fix my...
So no, you're going to go no on the wig.
While Morgan changes, the other contestants get ready and discuss strategies to find her.
I'm sure we'll be able to recognize her.
Because I don't think they'll have any props to like cover your shoes.
That's they might have boots, I don't know what they have in there.
It's possible, but I doubt it. Because they know who's being chosen.
I'm on GSTV, I don't even know what kind of props they got. I didn't even know we had a prop.
But you still want a hat?
No. If it's a baseball hat.
Let me see if we have a baseball hat. The white hat?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Will that work? If I can get these things off? So, Morgan disguised herself, and she's about ready to head out. You at all nervous, Morgan?
Yes.
You're about to pee your pants. What is the group's strategy for finding Morgan?
Group one, top of the hill. Group two, bottom of the hill.
What are the groups?
Three.
Okay.
We're gonna use a large scope and a gun.
If we see anything suspicious, we yell, "Hey, it's Morgan!" And assuming she's like, "Oh crap, they saw me," and then if she runs, we know it's her.
Mike, you're probably.
But if you fail and she gets the exemption, each of you is a 1 in 6 chance. Well, actually, 1 in 5.
No,
it's Morgan's saboteur.
Yeah.
You either have a 1 in 5 or a 1 in 6 chance of getting eliminated.
Why don't you have, like...
Does that raise the stakes a little bit for you?
A little bit.
The stakes
we're going to try and get her anyway.
Yeah.
We wouldn't benefit from her getting an exemption, so we're going to try.
The group walks up to Sturges to begin their next challenge.
Morgan, we're going to count them down. 10,
yeah,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Morgan, we're going to count them down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Please don't run that much.
My group went to South Bot because I know that there's the amphitheater there and there's all those little places to hide, and I thought for sure if I was going to go hide someplace on this part of campus, that would be the place.
So we went to South Bot and I mean we ran through it, but we were just like trying to not waste that much time.
As the first group searched south, Jason, Eric, and Carly searched upper campus.
In my group, I was with Perry and Carly, and it seemed like I was the only one that was trying to find Morgan in our group. Perry and Carly were going slow, they weren't really looking too hard. It didn't really seem like they were too interested in getting the points for the team. I don't know if one of them is the saboteur or one of them was just trying to look suspicious.
Meanwhile, the other group continues to search South Quad to no avail. Amanda, however, has a plan.
I have to make them think I'm the saboteur.
Is there a point in going down there?
Yeah.
Are we lost at all?
Oh, yeah.
led around by Eric, who, like, didn't know where the hell he was going. And I guess I shouldn't be talking about that either, because I was pretty far behind in the running. But I didn't know we were going to be running, so I wasn't really, like, in the running mindset yet.
The teams only have about 3 minutes left to find Morgan, and yet they still have no clue where she is. Amanda, Mike, and Caroline decide to check behind Wadsworth, despite the fact that the other group has already looked there.
Which was actually kind of obvious. Right next to there was this big, like, awning, I guess, and, like, the door was back behind that. Like, it was a perfect place to hide. If she moved 2 feet in another direction, it was the perfect hiding spot, and I never would have seen her.
Mike, you were the one who saw her?
Yeah.
And you guys just ran up to her and got her?
Yeah, she didn't really. She didn't really run.
I have to run towards you.
So,
be kind of objective.
Unfortunately,
no,
Morgany did not earn the exemption, but the group added 7 points to the pot, so now it's up to 34 points. Well done. What was your favorite part of Morgan's ensemble? That's my real question.
I like the glasses. I would probably wear them.
Yeah, I like the
glasses.
I like the purple sweatshirt.
I thought the scarf was a really good color choice for you.
Nobody for the purse, though.
Really? Can I have
that?
This?
Just screams Morgan.
I just would have been a little bit more creative. Like, she dressed more like a single mom who was overweight and wanted to mask it.
Jason's group, I don't know where they were going. They were just everywhere. They failed miserably at that.
I was really, really surprised by the spot because I knew that the other team had passed it.
She's wearing this like bright purple sweatshirt, this like awkward scarf that like didn't even match. Just like nothing no college student would wear. So I mean, yeah, Mike was the one who saw her, but that's because she was hidden. But it's like, how did no one else in the other group see her?
I thought that Eric saw me during that challenge, so I'm kind of suspicious of him. Tell his group or something, but he swears that he didn't see me.
I think if she was the mole or the saboteur, she would have picked a better hiding place. I mean, that was just terrible. Like, maybe she could have got some advice on where to hide.